Battery Solutions, North America's leader in battery collecting, sorting, and recycling, believes in the circular economy. Therefore, we offer all batteries a chance to be turned into a secondary commodity. We recycle any battery, anywhere in North America. Batteries are collected in a variety of volumes. For larger volumes or oversized batteries, our logistics department schedules nationwide pickups using our vast, outsourced network of more than 200 carriers. For smaller volumes, collection tubes and iRecycle kits can be ordered online or over the phone. These all-inclusive kits include everything needed to safely store and ship batteries to us for recycling. These are ideal for home, office, and retail use. iRecycle kits and larger loads of batteries are shipped to one of our two collecting and sorting locations, in Mesa, Arizona, or our headquarters in Howell, Michigan. Batteries must be sorted by chemistry prior to being recycled so that they can be handled properly and safely. This is done using optical or visual sorting. OptiSort can sort up to 2,500 pounds of batteries per hour and has significantly improved our existing sorting capabilities. Batteries are recognized by their visual characteristics and are then separated by air ejectors at a speed of more than 10 batteries per second. Our manual sort operations are completed by highly trained employees skilled in recognizing battery chemistries and sorting them appropriately. On average, the sort team sorts 30,000 pounds a day. Larger batteries, like those found in electric and hybrid vehicles, must be disassembled first. Each battery, weighing around 413 pounds, is systematically broken down into individual lithium-ion cell pouches, which are collected and then recycled. All other materials removed from the battery pack are also collected for recycling. Once all the batteries are sorted by composition, each chemistry type is aggregated until there is a full truckload. That truckload is sent to the proper recycling facility based on chemistry. Battery Solutions Recovery, or BSR, is based in Brighton, Michigan.
At BSR, we mechanically process alkaline and zinc carbon batteries. We are the first and only room temperature recovery options for these batteries in the United States. This process is easy on the environment and yields an excellent recycling efficiency rating of 97.98%. The batteries arrive and are loaded in the hopper for one last visual inspection, ensuring a pure sort. We use the secondary commodities yielded in this process in other applications, so we need to make sure harmful batteries like those containing mercury and cadmium are not processed. This is critical because we cannot risk contamination. 99.98% of the time, the alkaline and zinc carbon batteries are free of non-conforming material due to Battery Solutions' rigorous sorting process, but we need to verify this one last time before recycling these batteries. After the inspection, the batteries travel up the conveyor where they are shredded and hammered into three different output materials. We utilize magnets and sifting screens to keep each of the three commodities separated.
The three secondary commodities that are put back into the marketplace from this process include zinc manganese concentrate, or ZMC for short. It is a rich mixture of zinc and manganese that can be used in the manufacture of micronutrient fertilizers. Corn needs zinc, and soybeans need manganese. The other fraction is steel, which is put back into the manufacturing marketplace and could be used in the manufacture of your next car or a kitchen sink. The final commodity is a paper plastic brass fraction that is used in strengthening concrete mixtures for road creation or sent to a copper smelter for recovery of the copper in the brass. BSR can process about 6 million pounds of alkaline and zinc carbon batteries annually. That's the equivalent of 8 fully loaded 747s kept out of landfills and put back into the marketplace.
The linear economy, or the take, make, toss approach, will not sustain life on Earth. Battery recycling is a prime example of the circular economy, or take, make, reuse model at work. This is at the heart of our business and of the people working here every day. It is because people like you are becoming more and more committed to recycling goods rather than landfilling them that Battery Solutions can fulfill its role in the circular economy. The best part is the number of pounds we collect and process is increasing, year over year, battery by battery. For more information, please visit our website or contact our customer service department.